Hi guys, this is Dilip Kumar and this is my first tech video in English. And in this video we are going to talk about the newer release Xiaomi laptops. Xiaomi has officially taken the brunt of its long rumored laptop, the Mi Notebook Air, and the naming and design similar to the Apple laptops. Here you need to know about everything Xiaomi first laptops. There are two sizes, 12.5 inches and 13.3 inches. Xiaomi is unveiling two sizes for its Mi Notebook Air, 12.5 inches and 13.3 inches. While neither of these fit to the typical size of the workhorse laptop, but they definitely fulfill the ultra-portable demands of a highly mobile lifestyle. 13.3 model is both thinner and lighter than the Apple's 13-inch MacBook Air, and the 12.5 inches is thinner but a little bit heavier than the Apple 11-inch Air. Both have full HD display. Compare this to 130 ppi on the 13-inch MacBook Air or 142 ppi on the 11-inch model. You are getting the more pixel dense display. Now talk about the price. This is where the Xiaomi always wins. Price. The price for the 13.3 inch Mi Notebook Air is approximately $550. The price for the 13.3 inch Mi Notebook Air is approximately $750, and you will pay as little as approximately $520 for the 12.5 inch model. Now talk about the each device separately. So first we talk about the 13.3 inches spec. The 13.3 inches Mi Notebook Air comes with the Intel Core i5 processor with the NVIDIA GeForce 940MX GPU, and there is 8GB of DDR4 RAM and 256GB of SSD. There is a 14Wh battery that can be rapidly charged to 50% in just half an hour via USB Type-C. We will also get the backlit keyboard, dual AKG speaker, two USB 3.0 ports, HDMI ports, and 1 megapixel webcam. And now talk about the second version, which is 12.5 inches specs. The smaller model comes with some lighter specs, including the Intel Core M3 CPU and 4GB of RAM and 128GB of SSD. There is only one USB 3.0 ports. The smaller model but still get the HDMI and dual AKG speaker. And now special feature. You can unlock them with a Mi Band 2. Both Mi Notebook Air sizes will be available in the silver and gold model, and both can be unlocked via Bluetooth by the Mi Band 2 availability. The Xiaomi Mi Notebook Air will be available on 2nd August in the China, but no release date plans have been announced for the global market. And if you like this video, then click on like button. Thank you guys, see you next video. Peace.